The earth provides all the raw materials we need. The problem is to separate the substances we want from the mixtures in which they naturally exist. Chemists use a variety of different methods of separation, depending on the type of mixture and the properties of the substances it contains. We sometimes need to separate substances at home, too. In a coffee maker, for example, a filter separates the ground coffee beans from the liquid coffee. This is known as filtration.